Are hot brushes better for your hair? Hot air brushes, for average to thin or damaged hair, can be used daily. Also works on thicker hair but may take a little longer to dry. Lower temperatures for less chance of damaging hair. Smooths, creates volume and adds shine. Thanks for watching. Do you want Revlon one-step hair dryer and hot air brush at best price now? Follow the link below.